What? Well, what kind of society do we live in if we can't compare the similarities between pornography and musical theater? Yes, life is a mad world. All right, now this is a really interesting scene. It's the only time when actors Jane Roberts and Beatrice Stockwell are alone on stage at the same time. Now, Jane Roberts was an emerging star, but Beatrice Stockwell was already well established and a force to contend with.
Well, I suppose that's normal considering the circumstances. Have you ever been married, chaperone?
Oh, I drink for pleasure, not out of necessity.
Your ice water, madam. I'm afraid we're fresh out of olives.
Have you ever been married, underling?
Oh, heavens no, madam. If I'm going to serve a woman, I prefer to be paid for my efforts.
You two. I know it seems crazy to give up a successful career for a man that I hardly know. But when I look into his eyes, his big monkey eyes, oh gee, I just get all woozy. And that's love, isn't it?
Not necessarily. The wooziness could be caused by any number of things. Why? I'm woozy right now, and I'm certainly not in love.
Now, Beatrice Stockwell was famous for her rousing anthems. She entertained and inspired the troops in every major world conflict, up to and including the Falklands War. Well, of course, by that time, she was in her late 80s, and her anthems didn't so much rouse as stupefy. But still, she demanded a rousing anthem be included in every show she ever did, even if it wasn't appropriate. But you just couldn't say no to her. That's star power.
Really, Jack, my fears a few choice words of inspiration.
Inspiration? Really, my dear, that's not my forte.
Yes, but if you tried.
As we stumble along.
As we stumble along. Yeah.
meet you, shall we?
Not so fast. So just in case you didn't hear Aldolfo, I'll try to make it very clear, Aldolfo. The lovely lady always said Aldolfo. I repeat myself, I am Aldolfo.
Understood.
I can sing it high.
Aldolfo.
I can sing it low.
Aldolfo.
I can sing it very slowly.
I'll do it right now, but it would take hours. Now that I see you can remember my name, I'll give it a shot.